Okay, I'm back. All right, I guess I'll start again. All right, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, Max. Silly, silly boy. Actually, even back then, for RTA runs, we started timing from file select. Because that was the, custom on the Japanese sites where they did RTAs.
RNG, please. F. Okay, let's try this. Okay, whatever. So, I'm gonna need an extra rupee from the rocks. I'm just gonna start saving, so that in case of crash, I don't have to start the whole damn game over. Alright, that looks like it'll work. Bad at unpausing.
Nope. That might. See, I used to be able to do this, like, once every, like, 5 tries, and now it's taken me, like, way too long. That looks like it'll work. Damn it, that didn't work either. Let's try that angle. What the fuck? Why is it not working? What? I am actually very confused right now because the way I'm doing it, it should be working. Only thing I can think of is maybe the angle is wrong. Okay, let's try that. That looks like it'll work. What? Still? Are you serious? All right, let's try that angle. That looks a bit more right. I'm gonna let that emotion.
Are you serious? Like, really? Are you, like, seriously fucking with me? For the love of shit. Wait a minute. Please work. No, what? Why is it not working? What am I doing different now compared to before? This is really weird. Like, I'm like 99% sure I'm doing it correctly, but it's just not working. I mean, obviously I'm not doing it correctly, otherwise it would be working. But I don't know. Like, I honestly can't figure out what I'm doing any different from before when I was getting it. Are you serious? I'm like baffled right now. Like, this does not make any sense. Like, by everything that I know about this trick, I was getting it like 20 minutes ago. I don't know, let's try this maybe. I don't know. I honestly can't figure this out. I'm doing it the same way I always have. At least I'm pretty sure I'm doing it the same way I always have. Like, lining it up, I'm doing exactly the same way. Still nothing. I don't understand. Like, there was a time when I had this down to, like, I don't That's not gonna work either. Okay, that might work. Damn it! I can't advance exactly one frame. That's not gonna work. There we go, finally. I'm gonna have to mess around with that later and figure out what the hell I was doing different. I had a run going earlier where, right before this one, I had a run going where I got it within, like, a few minutes, and then my game crashed. Fuck, I was holding ESS position. And I just wasn't holding it far. I don't know. What the fuck is this? For fuck's sake. For the love of shit. Oh, wait, maybe I was... Oh, yeah, I probably was doing the same thing. I think I was doing the same thing that I accidentally did yesterday, where I was, like, holding too close to up compared to up left. I don't know, it's been so long since I've done this that I can barely remember. For the love of fuck! See, this is really frustrating because this used to be something I used to be able to do this like once every like two or three tries, and now it's like I don't even know what the fuck I'm doing. Like, I have an idea of how to do it because I did it yesterday, but... For the love of fuck! If I, like, really grinded this and the bridge mega side hop, I could probably get it back down to consistency, but, it makes for a much more entertaining watch this way, I think. Why did that happen? Yeah, I would probably have to, like, sit down with this for, like, a few hours and just, like, relearn it. That was close. That was pretty close to getting it. There we go. We got this. Got it. Here we go. How many rupees does diving game cost 10 rupees or is it 20? Because if it's 20, I don't have enough. Fuck, it's 20. Can't... From what I remember, there is a 5 rupee thing in here somewhere, isn't there? I believe it's this. Oh, I'm gonna have to break that Deku stick, I guess. All right, that pot has a heart. If you don't have enough. I can't remember like where those other rupees came from in the old route. Yeah, I'm gonna have to break the stick again. Cause if I have a stick, then it's gonna crash when I get to adult. There we go. That was where the 5 was. I knew there was a 5 there somewhere. Come on, guys. It's been what, like almost five years since I've like seriously played this game. You can do your fail fish face all you want. Thank you. Fuck, it's not enough rupees for the shield. I really cannot remember the rupee route for this at all. I'd probably have to go look back at that old ZSR topic. Alright, door time, skip first try, let's go. Please. There we go. Come on, guys, only 9 viewers. The watching videos skip. How do you get viewers on Twitch? I do not understand this witchcraft. Face cam. Show your boobs. If only I had any. having OT any percent world record attempts in the title. Well, it is. Oh, wait, yeah, I should put OT beans percent world record attempts in the title. That'll get me some more viewers. I don't know if my computer can handle 60 FPS, and even if it could, that would be useless, because this game only runs at 20 FPS anyway. Yo, I should actually put that as my stream title. Like, that would. Wait, I don't remember the equips here. Whatever, who cares? Yeah, I can get out of here now and go to the fishing pond. I don't need hookshot because I got beans. Who needs hookshot when you have beans? Oh, I should probably get the pocket egg and equip that. To see right. Oh, okay, got a little bit. Thank you. Oh shit, I'm actually gonna need a rupee. Just one. I'm bad at Rod Steel. For the love of shit. There we go. Bash my head in the wall. I guess I can get bottle on B now. Yeah, I know about I'm aware of the new bottle on B method, but this is old school. This is an old school run, so I can't do that. I can Hess, though. I'm making an exception for Hess. Like, little things like movement techniques, obviously, I'm not gonna ban those, but, like, big things like that, I'm just pretending it's 2010 still. Thank you. If I don't get a single bomb drop from this, I'm gonna be so mad. Yay! I needed that. The RNG was not nice to me. Oh, now it was. Okay. Hoping I get another one, but if I don't, that's okay. Oh, well, that didn't work out the way I wanted it to at all. Please. I need more bombs. No, you're mean. I hate you. I don't like you anymore. Evil. There we go. That Hess. Okay. There we go. Actually, I think, from what I remember, it's actually faster to just go across Hyrule Field. Wow, that was, I actually got the Hess first try that time. I'm awesome. That was not one of my smarter ideas. Okay. Yeah, I practiced it a bunch before I started this run. You're probably going to want to get more bombs. Please. Yes! I was really hoping for that. Damn it. For the love of shit. There we go. Oh shit, I should probably farm some bombs. Also some hearts would be nice. Ooh, even better. Oh, it went through the wall. Oh, no, wait. Here it is. Not giving me any bombs. Come on, I need bombs. There we go. I probably could have done a Hess there, but not confident enough in my knowledge of the layout of this area to do that. Thank you. Nah, well, fuck it. Oh, God. Are you kidding me? Get off! Great, now I can't save Warp at all. And I have to get Bottle on B again. This is why I don't think I'm ever going to speedrun this game seriously, by the way. I'm just terrible at it. I don't know. These aren't really serious runs, because this isn't really a serious category in the first place. My consistency in this game in general is just garbage. I'm gonna need more bombs from the crater. So I don't really have, like, a well-thought-out route for this. I'm just winging it, basically. And that's probably a bad idea. It's probably also a bad idea that I keep trying the Hesses again after I fail them the first time. But whatever. I guess I'm just gonna have to rely on getting the bridge mega flip first try. I can't save Warp. I have to play Prelude of Light. I tried to play the Sonata of Awakening. Thank you. There we go. Hess. I hope I can do this. You gotta be shitting me. I knew that would happen. Oh shit. I'm gonna have to wing this again. I accidentally forgot to pause buffer the roll. I don't think this is gonna work. Yep, that's what I thought. Once I rolled, though, there was no way I could have gotten out of that. Because no matter what, it would have knocked me over the edge. Thank you. Damn it. Are you fucking kidding? Guess I'm gonna need to get more hearts and bombs, I guess. For the love of shit! I don't even have a sword. Oh. I did them in the wrong order. Are you fucking kidding? I am really fucking sick of going back, going all the way back. What the fuck? Wait, someone said something. Turn around and back walk into the fence, what? I'm not quite sure what you're referring to. Okay. So the difference is it has to be pulled from his side, I think, and not when it's above his head. Kidding? It just doesn't work. They said it would work on either Big Red or Big Blue. They said it didn't matter. I swear to God, I'm gonna be doing this all day. See, this is why I don't play this game. If anybody ever wondered why I don't play this game, this is why. My entire history of playing this game has been filled with moments exactly like this. From ever since I first started playing it in 2009, every single moment. Been stuff where I keep doing a ridiculously precise trick over and over again. I'm almost 100% sure I'm doing it right, and then it just doesn't work. That is basically my entire history with doing sequence breaks and speedrunning in this game, and that's why I stopped playing it. And it used to be worse when all we had were C-up setups. That was, everything was inconsistent. Oh, what the hell? What the hell? Look right at all. Yeah. the hell is... Okay, alright, I will stop. Alright, does that look right? Yeah. Okay. Okay, I will take that into account. Alright, does this look right? I'll pause it and you tell me, did that one look right to you? No, I let go of Z so that I don't do a side roll. Okay. I'm gonna try big red this time. I'm too nervous. There we go. Got it, finally. N64 pause buffering is absolutely awful. It's like I think it's worse on Majora's Mask, which is why the Happy Mask salesman cutscene skip is not even worth going for on N64, because you will fail to advance frames so many times that by the time you finish, by the time you get this cutscene skip, it would have been faster to watch the cutscene. Shadow Boss. What's Shadow BK skip? What is that? I didn't even know that was a thing. Are you talking about, like, the long hover that's, like, GameCube only? Or no, wouldn't be, because you said it, you were talking about N64. Oh, is there? Oh, I didn't know about that. What room do you do the boss key skip from? Oh, it's just from the room with the boss key door, so I guess it doesn't save that much time then. I thought it was gonna be like from like the spinning beak room. You know, the Skull of Truth. Yo, you should have seen Giano's old Majora's Mask runs back before there was a anti-crash method for mega flipping. He used to pause buffer the mega flips on N64, and it was just horrible. Like it would take upwards of like 45 seconds to do a single mega flip, which of course is why mega flip wasn't used for like Woodfall boss key skip or anything, because that would have just taken way too long. It was only used for Great Bay Temple boss key skip and Stone Tower Temple boss key skip. Yeah, it's ridiculous. I'm gonna have to... Oh wait, maybe not. I could probably just do it here. Yeah, I think I can, bottle dupe over light arrows right here. Or over the bow, I mean. There we go. Yeah, this is an old RBA route. The paste bin in the stream title has more information about that. Thank you. Yo, I'm gonna go get a ferry from the, from down there, because I'm scared of Ganon. I'm gonna save here. Actually, I guess I don't really need to, because if I die, nah, whatever. Doesn't matter. I really hope I don't die to the Iron Knuckles. I don't think I will, though. I kind of figured them out the last time I. Always wanted to do that. No, this was that was actually it was a segmented run. droid. No, 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 no! Let's never do that again. Missed the Zelda kiss, oh well. 50-44. Thank you. That's none of my business, though. Sips the tea. Hey, I didn't say you could stop with the copy pasta shitposting. Keep them coming. Where do you find these? I'm sure he does. Yeah, I don't know how to turn off the deleting links thing. Attention, Speed Man. Hey, Speed Man, I'm watching you with my wife and kids. Could you please go a little slower? We're trying to figure out what Zelda's superpower is. Et cetera, et cetera. Okay. Well, I very much appreciate that. Where did you get those? Did you just get them from, like, people posting them in chats? Save 30 minutes with the watching videos skip. Yeah, that's a... Le Toucan has arrived. I wish I could capture the chat on my stream so that people could see these glorious copypastas. Thank you.
shithead again. There we go. Is that better? At least a little bit better. Message corrupt. Now my laptop has an issue with it. The headphone and microphone jacks on the bottom right corner, that area got damaged or something. I think it got dropped.